Welcome back to my channel, and I'm back for my experiment. I'm gonna do two of them. My last video, I was showing you my my mediums that I'm gonna be using. I used the whole thing. I did my regular medium that I use on a regular basis. That's 2 ounces of the Floetrol, 2 ounces of the polycrylic, 1 ounce of the glue, the Elmer's glue all, and 1/2 ounce of GAC. That's my regular. The recipe is on the last video that I did. I believe it's 63 or something, 62, 63. And I also did the 2 ounces of water and the 2 ounces of glue, 50-50 ratio. So I'm gonna do two different pours, one with the glue, one with my regular medium, just to see what I did. And what I'm using here is the ones with the glue. I'm using most of them. You know, these little things are so cute. I got a whole pack of it. I thought it was gonna be the big ones because I feel like the big ones last longer, but nope, they ended up being really, really small. Excuse me. And so I have the Permanent Green Deep. This is the ones with the glue and water. I have Burnt Sienna. I have Yellow Okra. And I added one from my other pack, the Pearl Green. And I'm also using Folk Art, which is the metallic rose gold on that one. So this is gonna be the ones with the glue and water. The ones with my medium, which is the regular medium that I use, you know, on a regular, I'm gonna use all Amsterdam's. It's gonna be the greenish blue, the phthalo blue, the phthalo green. I'm gonna use a linen by Folk Art. And I don't have the bottle, but this one is purple, and it's the violet, the metallic violet from Folk Art. So I'm using most of them are Amsterdam and Folk Art. Let me get these out the way. Okay, so I'm gonna do flip cups because it's my favorite thing to do. So I'm gonna do 2 flip cups going this way, both of them. So I'm just gonna put them like this and flip them up. Let's see how that works. So maybe I could do them this way. I don't know, we'll see. I might be able to do them that way. I'm just not gonna fill up the cups all the way because, you know. Okay, so, let me get these set up here. So I think on the other, on the last video before this one, I was explaining to you guys that if you need containers and stuff, you don't have, you know, the funds to buy, you know, containers, squeeze bottles or anything. I do save all my squeeze bottles, whether it's my glue or the, this bottle right here was the one from my GAC yesterday, and I just took off the label, and they look like a squeeze bottle to me. So yeah, I was saying you guys can save up your containers. These little ramekins containers here, they actually belong to the takeouts that I usually bring home, which, you know, you got barbecue and hot sauce and all this stuff that comes in it. I wash them and I use them. So if you do a lot of takeouts and you have these little things, save them up with the lids and you can reuse them. I mean, this is what I do because I have a lot of these cups and stuff, but I don't have lids for them. So every time I get takeout, I save the little containers with the lids. So that's a good idea. And that's what I did here. So this is the ones with the glue. So it's gonna go on here on this one. We're gonna do, and I have no silicone on any of these paints because I wanna see, you know, what comes up when I torch them. So this one is gonna be the ones with my medium. So I'm just gonna put everything over here. All right, let's get started with this. I am gonna add a little bit of black at the beginning so that it can be at the bottom of whatever the thing. So let's get started. This only has water. This is the black Amsterdam with just water. So I'm just gonna add a little bit to the bottom of each cup. And then I'm gonna add my, I guess you can call these like cell activator, because the Amsterdam is the cell activator for the blooms, but I just want to see what it does with my medium and what it does with just glue and water. So we'll see if any cells pop up or anything. This is just an experiment, so let's just do that. Okay, so I'm gonna start with the yellow ochre. And I'm just gonna dump them in there like a dirty pour. Yellow ochre. I'm gonna go with the brown. This is the brown. Okay. Then I'm gonna do the green. And this one's the rose gold. Okay. And this one is the pearl green. Okay, I think I'm gonna add a little bit more. I wanna make sure I have enough paint here. A little more drops in it. See what happens. I'd rather have more than not to have enough, you know? So, let's add the green. Let's do a little bit more of this. And maybe a little bit of black to end it up at the end, towards the end. Just a little bit. All right, this is the one with my medium, my pouring medium. So I'm gonna add the green. Oops. This one is the rose gold. Oh my gosh, why? It's okay, nothing happened. Okay, we'll add the pearl. The metallic purple. Greenish blue. Let's add some black now. A little bit of black here. And this is gonna be just a flip cup as well. Let's do another layer, green, some of this one, purple. I wonder how this is going to turn out. I'm going to add a little black on this one, a little bit more black. So, and we're just going to keep layering it. I just have random music. I like to have music on my background, you know? Keep it interesting. All right. And then a little more black, a little more black here. Let's see how this comes out. things out the way. Okay. Let me get these lids on. Let me put, hold on. Okay, I ended up flipping them. So this one got a little bit off the thing, so. So this side is my medium, this side is glue and water. So let's see what happens there. And then I'm gonna do another one. I'm gonna do this board. I taped it back. I'm not sure how. Let's see how this measures up. This is 14 and a half by 5 inches. So this is just a little board. And I also have a 14 by 7 canvas that I did before. I didn't like the way it came out. It's kind of like, I don't know, chalky and stuff. So I might just pour on top of this one as well. That's probably going to be a different video because I'm not going to have time to do it with this one. So let's start flipping. Okay, let's see how I'm going to do this because... Okay. Oh, whoa, that's so beautiful. Whoa, that's so beautiful. That is very nice. I like that blue stripe in the middle. Very pretty. Oh, I have to get rid of those. No. Alright, I got plenty of paint on the canvas to be able to torch and oh that's I like that line. That's very pretty.
That's pretty.
Where's my torch? Okay. Some kind of effects going on. This is really nice. I'm gonna put some here. I still have plenty of paint inside this. This is pretty. The next one. Oh, look at that green. Oh, that's pretty. Uh-oh, I think I'm gonna wreck it. I'm gonna wreck this one a little bit. That is pretty. This one is really pretty. I'm in love with this one. Really. Let's just get rid of some of this. Okay, what? This one's pretty. Very nice. Very nice. This is just blue and water. It has a lot of lacing. Wow, these came out so different but so pretty. I gotta bring you guys down so you can see this, because this is spectacular. Very beautiful, very pretty. I still have plenty of paint inside these cups, but they're all muddy, so I'm not gonna. Let me torch this thing and see what happens. This is so pretty. Love it. I'm gonna go this way a little bit. So pretty. I gotta bring you guys down so you can see this, because it's very beautiful. Wow, this is pretty. I'm loving it. I'm really in love with this. Okay, I'm gonna bring you down real quick. Hope I don't turn it off. Oh, this is 18 minutes. That's not bad. So this is the one with my medium. No silicone. Look at the effects on that. Ain't that cool? That is so cool. Look at the lacing right here. It's so shimmery. There's lacing right there. Those little cells. Look at that. They look like clusters of cereal or something. That is so amazing. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. Look at this corner. And this other one is probably my favorite one. Look at the lacing on there. And this is just glue and water. So beautiful. Look at those effects right there. It's just so pretty. Little cells here and there. But the lacing. This right here looks like landscaping. This is so cute. I love it. I'm loving it. Overall, guys, ain't that pretty? That's pretty awesome. Love it. Okay, 20 minutes, guys. Thank you for watching. Give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think. And I will be posting up some more videos. I'm gonna do the canvas and the wood piece. So thank you guys for watching. Give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think about this video and this experiment. Maybe it'll help you guys out on mediums and how to choose your mediums and experiment. I'm happy to share all this with you guys. So bye-bye now. Have a good one. Stay well. Bye-bye.